Hello YouTube friend, welcome back to the Newcar TV channel. Don't forget to like, comments, subscribe and share.
. 2022 Porsche Macan specs, review, new design, and release date. The second generation of Porsche's compact crossover is coming in 2022. The biggest change is a new drivetrain. An all-electric 2022 Porsche Macan is definitely a car to watch in the new season. If you don't like such drivetrains, old-school petrol units are also there. The turbo version offers more power than some larger vehicles. Also, the compact crossover SUV will have a superb agility thanks to its size. That is not the only advantage of this premium model. Styling and performance are breathtaking. The acceleration of the new model will be even more stunning, even for the electric version. If you are not happy with the base offer, the 2022 Porsche Macan will offer plenty of upgrades. Well, the price is the biggest fear, since even the base model is pretty expensive. With extra equipment, the cost could reach $90,000. The all-electric version will come with a hefty price, you can be sure. Further options offer various engine choices. Driving is fun, on or off the road. Plus, the comfort is on the highest level. The 2022 Macan is going to offer the latest infotainment features, including some advanced packages of equipment. The new model will be lighter than before, but the crossover is going to keep its main advantages. For a compact crossover, its towing capacity of 4,500 pounds is incredible. The company will definitely have to work on visibility and overall safety. The price, another downside, is a lack of cargo space. After the redesign, the situation will be better, but still not bright. 2022 Porsche Macan EV range and specs. The all-electric Macan is something new we can hear. Well, be ready for the arrival of this performance EV since the company announced some details. Among others, the car maker said the 2022 Porsche Macan is getting such a motor. Besides that, chiefs were not too open for more details. A pair of the electric motor, one for each axle are certain, as well as the all-wheel drive. Outputs are unknown yet, but expect the Macan EV to be a performance-oriented crossover SUV with a lot of power under the hood. The company will try to make a battery large enough to make the new 2022 Porsche Macan run at least 250 miles. Experts also expect versions with more power and longer range. Power, another question is the recharging system. The German carmaker will have to develop quick charge stations that will need less time for refills. We can hear that special gear will drop the time to 2 hours. Home outlets will need a lot more time. A quick charge is also there. In 20 minutes your Macan will restore 80% of its battery, which is enough for a 200-mile run. 2022 Porsche Macan upgrade in new design. Under the bonnet of the 2022 Porsche Macan is a 2.0-liter turbocharged 4-cylinder power plant. With 260 horsepower, it outperforms most of the rivals, even their high-output versions. Still, the new Macan will also offer a 3.0-liter turbo 6-unit. If you are seeking more power, search for the Macan S model. In this case, the outputs jump to 350 horsepower and 355 pounds to foot. A 7-pace PDK gearbox is standard for both drivetrains. Porsche is making all Macan crossovers available with an all-wheel drive only. The most impressive offer in the lineup is the 2022 Porsche Macan Turbo model. This one will be revisited and engineers could tune a V6 to deliver more power. Currently, the output sits at 400 horsepower and 405 pound-feet of torque. Converted in real-life performance, that is good for a top speed of 160 miles per hour. You can upgrade the turbo model with a Sport Chrono package, which will need less time for 0 to 60 miles per hour acceleration, 4.5 seconds. Turbo S is also an option, but we still don't have clues about the development of this model. Price, release date. The new 2022 Porsche Macan will arrive late in 2020. The company is tuning everything so the crossover impresses its fans and the entire automotive world. They are not in the rush with the new model, so the EV could arrive as an update in 2022. The base version with 4-cylinder engine costs over $50,000. With a V6, the price jumps above $60,000. Know in the comments section below. Thank you for watching this channel, wait for the next video and don't forget to like, comments and subscribe.